If you're watching this video, then probably you want to overcome the mental challenges faced in your daily job. Probably you love your co-workers, workspace, snacks time and whatnot. But still, do you feel tired at the end of the day? This is Now You Know, and in this video we will tell you how to maximize job satisfaction. Do something that you are passionate about. Yes, everyone has passions. Set aside time from your daily professional life to spend on those. If not in the evening, practice it in the morning. Be it playing the guitar, designing or painting, spend at least half an hour to boost your self-confidence. Declutter your workspace. Cleanliness is something which creates a positive environment to work. Make sure you throw away the unnecessary papers, leftover residues from your workspace. A clean work environment will surely help you to be happy. Hang out with some positive co-workers. Co-workers matter a lot to any colleague. Make sure you spend quality time with some good colleagues who motivate and uplift you. This will ensure you in finding job satisfaction due to the moral support people provide you. Maintain healthy relation with your boss. We all hate our bosses at some point in our lives, which is generally not a good thing. Interact with your boss on how you can come closer to your goals. Ask feedback, work on them. This will eventually build a healthy relationship with your boss and a great impression too. So that was the video on how to maximize job satisfaction. Apply them to touch heights in your position. For more videos, keep watching Now You Know.